welcome back to my LP of Beyond Oasis. No, wait, this is not Beyond Oasis. This is Actraiser. Oh, thank God. I don't think I can do that shit again. Alright, so anyway, previously we beat up a bunch of things in the forest, and then we made a civilization filled with 424 people as of currently. This is good shit. We've basically leveled about 3 times because apparently experience works differently than every other game I was expecting. Apparently we get experience for how many people we managed to bring into the world without making them completely biting. We eat faith. Good old faith. We got 3 HP extra and 1 magic power point. That's good. I don't know, Angel, the one magic we have. Oh boy, let's do this. Wait, let's do something smart first. Yes. Yes. Alright, let's go. Let's go. Beat the shit out of things in a crater. Let's go! Let's go! Let's do this! This is gonna end terribly! Fuck this crater! Alright, let's go. Alright, because I had to be smart and I don't know Button's magic, I'm afraid to find out too. Shit. I've taken damage. Anyway, I don't have time. Shit. Wait, what? That was different. I got a crown. Tis awesome. Fuck. That was a lot faster than I thought it'd be. Motherfuckers. These cool throwing knives at people. Fuck. Anything. Thought it was safe. What? No. Oh shit. Oh, okay. Be health, be health, be health. You're not health, what? Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh, I can cut them. I can cut projectiles. And then I die. That's terrible. Okay, I'm back at the beginning. Oh, this is terrible. This is terrible. What will I do now? You know, I could probably just duck under the knives in retrospect. Basically, I'm in a mine. Or whatever. You don't care. You never care. Sarah! Yeah. I don't know what that was. Yeah, but this isn't bad. Oh, what the fuck? This actually is... Oh, wow. wasn't bad in the slightest. I'll admit there was a bit. Oh, half an apple? Well, that means apples only give 4 health. But that doesn't make sense. Oh shit. Are you the boss? That can't be possible. Oh wow, this is actually... There was no way for me to fucking hit that thing. Oh wow. I wish I had a healing spell. I don't get the feeling this is bad. Huh. How did I know? Can I cut them? I can't cut them. Oh shit. This isn't good. Oh, I'm terrible. Jumping sections. Shit. It doesn't help that you have a delay on jump slashing. Oh, crap. Which means I only have. I'm about to die. I'm gonna die again. Joy. Make it. Okay, thank God, I don't have to start at Area 1 again. You may be wondering why I'm not using magic in the slightest. I don't want to fucking use my one magic point to use my one spell and not know when I'm getting magic back again. That's pretty much it. I keep forgetting you. I said I wouldn't forget you. Shit. That wasn't supposed to happen. You better be health. Thought so. Oh shit. Are you moving on? Oh shit, you lost. Minotaur. Oh fuck this game. Oh no, oh that's the magic spell. Oh, this is going well. Oh, so well. Damn it. Okay. Fuck. Really? That was... Oh, what? Zero doesn't count as alive? Huh. Alright, shit. I learned a lot today. Alright, let's go. Round 2! Oh, that's funny. Okay, we're back. Let's do this, for real, this time. I can't let that shit stand. Oh wow. Thick coach knives, not cool, cause I don't got knives. I'm cool with the knife. Oh wow. Why not jump? Fuck this effort. Fuck going down. Down is terrible. Oh, shit. But it's much faster. I can't. Now, if only I got health for going in here. I did not get health for going in here. I'm gonna die. Shit. Come on. Come on. Knew it. Let's go. Okay, now to just get through this entire section on, one life, two lives, a number, between one and 10? Oh lord, I remember when I was good at video games, and by good I mean I played on easy all the time. I got things accomplished. I was a kid of the 90s. Though with that man, we did not know what difficulty he was. Cause Battletoads was a thing of the past. Like, push-up pencils and Celine Dion. Oh wait, My Heart Will Go On came out in, shit. This game is what I want to say. Alright, I can do this, I can do this, I can do this. Shit. What? I can't even see it! I can't see what I'm jumping over! Oh fuck. No, 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 no. Yes, I win! Okay, that was, the second area, which is in space, or dark. I don't know how I got up here. But I'm very happy I've completed the boss. I win forever. I'm going home. Oh boy, what do you have to tell me? Oh, that dude. Poor dude. Praises me. Tell me of your praises. Let us listen. Oh shit, that means Adam died. Or, I forgot why I named him in the first episode. Oh well, he's dead. No one cares about the dead. I should kill them all just to be a dick, but no. Alright, so, thanks for being here, and next episode, we're gonna visit a new town. I don't know which one it's gonna be yet. It's probably gonna be a place where no one lives, because that makes perfect sense for this game. Good night!